Ja, vom Alu-Olin Arifana Ifikeretnes Arifana Eroigen Ana Osman Hikeniyaz Rahatsızı Ulanı Ira Osman Adne Hikayi Vokal Evet, tam sektörleri Polisofo Ben ondan olamıyorum. Nasıl oluyor ki? Ben şu öğrencisi Ama Emin Ali'yi Şu öğrencisi Ben onu sakın onu Ben Hemenle oysun, o iyi yine oysa Nefi'in oysa evet Sosyal
Good work, Scott. Please get proper rest before the weekend.
adamlar Üstüne nişan anladım. Nasıl asıl hemen Hayır, yasin ve Ali Şahan'da Hürriyet
are shining down on the Bernabeu. Just four teams remain in the
Champions
League, and we've got a belter of a semi-final for
you
as Real Madrid take on Manchester City. This is Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary on this first leg by Lee Dixon, and Lee, so many talking points.
Absolutely. How lucky am I watching my boyhood team Manchester City play tonight with Real Madrid with such glorious history in the Champions League? Manchester City not so, but they won't take this game lightly. Real Madrid will be prepared, make no mistake about that. They'll know everything they need to know about this Manchester City team. I'm very, very excited about this one, Derek.
Yeah, that makes two of us. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side.
No,
if you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal.
Marco Asensio! A brisk start!
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Wow, what technique. When the ball comes in, you don't need a touch, and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal!
So underway again with Real Madrid in front. Sterling. Given away by City. It's with Alex Hunter. And considerable space afforded Real Madrid. Opportunity, Hunter. A chance for them to provide a test in the corner. Cross with the corner. Isco has it. And Isco.
All teams, all players involved will feel they have a good chance and will doubtless have one eye on the final at the Estadio Metropolitano, including, of course, Alex Hunter.
Absolutely. What a big night for the likes of Alex Hunter, playing in such big games, but all the experienced players in those dressing rooms tonight.
He's in with a chance.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away first time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, this isn't exactly new territory for Real Madrid. More semi-final appearances than any other team, and they expect success, Lee.
Well, they do. When you play in so many semi-finals, it doesn't half settle the nerves before. But there will be players in that dressing room who are a little bit nervous. It's about controlling your nerves, controlling your emotions, and going out and doing your job. Simple as that.
Otamendi has it. Not to put too fine a point on it. They're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this, Lee?
Well, the City coach will be desperately racking his brains on what to do next. Things need to change and need to change quickly. Half time could be the welcome break for.
Look at Modric! And it's got him! Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Sterling has lost custody of it.
De
Bruyne. Sterling. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
No.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Gareth Bale. He's going forward well here. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Hey, Kev. All right, mate. I haven't seen you since that FIFA Say No to Racism gala. How you been?
Pretty good. Working hard these days, playing lots of football. You know how it is.
I do. It's relentless. But you know what they say, no rest for the wicked.
Especially when you're all over the media like you are. I don't know where you find the time, man.
Bro, I don't. It's mad.
I bet.
See you back out then.
Yeah. Just finish strong. But not too strong.
No promises, yeah?
Oh no, The
second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Beautifully timed. Toni Kroos. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper?
And
the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. And he's gone and scored for Real Madrid.
Well, that's what Real Madrid do. They put you under pressure and you normally crumble. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all.
He was
right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Hunter. Toni Kroos. Isco has it. Great ball from Isco.
We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper.
Real Madrid get the throw in. And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Inside
the final 30 minutes. Marcelo. The ball with Luka Modric. In possession, Marcelo. It's with Gundogan. Couldn't keep the ball, Bale. An authoritative challenge. And cleared away. Given away by City. Isco, Gareth Bale, and it might be Toni Kroos. Joy for the Merengues. Real Madrid have scored. Well, they pushed and pushed. They tested and tested, and they got their reward. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Sterling.
Given away by City. It's with Alex Hunter. Alex Hunter. Gareth Bale, it's a weighted pass.
The defender takes
care of business. Crossing possibilities. Taking care of business defensively here. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. A change in the offing for City. Here's Ramos. Hunter, what's he going to do? Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession. They've given it away. Superb pass by Marco Asensio. The defender finding a solution to the problem. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. This is Kroos. It's an accurate pass from Kroos.
Pass
in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. And 5 minutes to go. He's protecting it well. Tony Kroos. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And Isco. Oh, the block from Kompany. Hunter. Turning inside. Where is he going to go? Opportunity. Hunter. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
The final whistle. His first leg comes to an end. And the advantage lies with Real Madrid.
Semi-finals, doesn't matter how you play. Doesn't matter how you get the job done. Real Madrid have done it tonight. And they'll look at the second leg. Very hopeful to go to the final. On the other hand, Manchester City are playing catch-up.
The focus of attention now switches to that second leg. Welcome to the football hotbed that is Manchester. My name's Derek Ray. I'm joined by the former England international Lee Dixon. And it is Manchester City against Real Madrid in the Champions League semi-final second leg.
Real Madrid in the driving seat, having prevailed in the first match at the Bernabeu. Lee, a look, and Bale slips it through. And Hunter has managed to get on the end of it. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. It's with Alex Hunter. Cut out by Otamendi. Completely on top of the situation. For attacking possibilities here. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. And it's in from Gareth Bale. He makes a catch.
Well, here's the replay. Sometimes keepers use those posts as the part of their defence, but not on that occasion. In off the woodwork.
Sergio Aguero has it. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Will he play it in? And a throw in for Manchester City, it'll be De Bruyne. Sané, and sent in by Sané. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Can they slot it home? Fernandinho dispossessed. Manchester City have lost the ball. The ball with Luka Modric. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Alex Hunter. Is it going to be? Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. With Mendy, it has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Isco, Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Fernandinho,
relentless high pressing. Bale puts it in, attending to Sterling has it over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this league?
Well, the City coach will be desperately racking his brains on what to do next. Things need to change, and need to change quickly. Half-time will be the welcome break from this performance.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Modric. It's with David Silva. Walker. Throw-ins given. Marco Asensio. This is Varane. It's with Alex Hunter. And Marco Asensio. And threaded through by Isco.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
So 2-0 now.
Thank you.
This one, David Silva. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Excellent challenge. De Bruyne dispossessed. The halftime result here in Manchester, and it seems brilliant. So once more underway in this Champions League semi-final second leg here in Manchester. It's with Alex Hunter. And progress made with the ball at his feet by Bale. And no nonsense defensive clearance. And that will be a corner.
And a deep corner into the centre of the area.
Otamendi has it by City. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. I'll tell you what, you dare not count out Gareth Bale, and he's a big passing like that, part of Luka Modric's game. And up for grabs off the keeper. Toni Kroos. Perhaps an opportunity for Isco.
Well, this is so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Sterling has it. Real Madrid have given us away, and we're inside the final 30 minutes. This is Gareth Bale moving through the gears. Walker now.
And
plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And the goal kick is the outcome. And a substitution in the offing.
To be replaced by number 5, John Stones.
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper.
This is Kroos. He has teammates to play it to. And it might be. And a penalty awarded. Spot is the last we'll see of the goalkeeper. He's been ordered off. Turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Marcelo read it perfectly and intercepted. The high press was on and the chance is on. Well, possession Sergio Aguero has it. This is De Bruyne. Chance, Kevin De Bruyne. He's taken on the shorts, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from there, Lee.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Not long to go now, and you've got to say Real Madrid have been excellent over the course of this tie.
Absolutely, Derek, they were my favourite.
And slipped through by Karim Benzema.
Just put his head down, Derek, and hit it.
Well,
incredible scenes, Derek. Just look at the players celebrating. No one more than Alex Hunter. What a night for the young man.
No doubt the celebrations will be short-lived, Lee, as they start to turn their attention to the final in a few weeks' time. Can Real Madrid continue to dominate in Europe and secure an historic 14th crown? We'll have coverage of the final live on EA TV.
Real Madrid on the day that Barca can't wait for this one, Martin. When you think down the years of the contest, the goals, the theatrics sometimes for various players, but there's never a dull moment. This is the Real Madrid lineup, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker. I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got a funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Barcelona's lineup here.
Bam! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And scores!
It's yeah. Style.
The goal from Bale. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on him. Real Madrid in front. Lionel Messi. Goal news from Levante.
It's a goal for Levante. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Rafael Varane. News from another Levante match of gold for Levante, brought in on briefly by Alan McAnally. We had to cut him short, my apologies for that. And that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. Busquets, does he want to shoot? Well, the crowd wants him to shoot. Suarez! Looked in control, anything but, what a miss.
Yeah, he looks so composed to do that. Teammates won't let him forget that.
It's his goal. Modric. Now Hunter. Quick reminder for you of the way the table looks. Real Madrid still top. Perfect position really to be crowned champions if they win their remaining games. But
Barcelona will certainly have their say today.
Well, they will, Martin. I think the onus is on Barca today as one of the chasing pack. Interesting to see how they'll go about this match, whether they'll be a little conservative, sit back
to finish it off. Oh, what a fine goal! Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico.
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat it to fantastic football.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. In off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten. Oh, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort. Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. Arturo Vida. It's Isco. Toni Kroos. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Rakitic. Jota. I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
That's neatly done. Challenged by the defender, very good control though. Hunter. Hunter! And now the shot! Good connection, just off target over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Hunter! Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he did not think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
They might have played him in here. Suarez put clear. Shoots! Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all without that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant!
From danger. Rakitic. Now Hunter. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Vidal. Saw the pass coming and got there first. So we've reached the break.
3-0.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Hunter. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Arturo Vidal. Made the challenge well. Marcelo. Hunter. How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half.
Bale! Bale!
Hey, how many
What a day he's having. three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
No,
we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. Look at the
scoreline.
Coutinho. Rafael Varane. Lucas Vasquez. Guiding the pass through. Keeper's ball. Won it back with an interception. Now it's with Hunter. Toni Kroos. Lucas Vasquez. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for most kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner swung in. He could cross it now. Delivered into the box. Put away, but not out of harm's way. To score! It was a good connection. Off target. And really, from that position, it's a surprise.
One or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
They've gone and got it now. Oh, he's through. Got to keep his nerve here. Out in front of goal. Now, the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Hunter gets his foot in there. And a goal! That's a good block. Ivan Rakitic. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Hunter! Kroos. Toni Kroos. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And he bangs it away. It's a good place to win the ball here. And now the shot. And there it is for Real Madrid. Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Looking down at that bench, Barcelona want to make a change now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Vidal. Back with Messi. Rakitic. Got his shot off now. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
And we're going to get substitutions from both managers.
Your first Clasico, Alex. Tell me about it.
What an absolutely insane experience. There's just nothing I can compare it to.
What stood out most for you?
The atmosphere. There's this, like, electricity in the air, and all the players just feed off it.
It's mad, man. We'll have to end it there. Thank you, Alex.
Yeah, of course.
Our set pieces are second to none in football. Let's keep it that way.
From inside the box are goals. It's 1 in 3.
I like those odds.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Show me you can hit that percentage.
My pleasure.
Hard work. Every player at this club is addicted to it. It's what makes us successful.
Yeah, I hear that. Not my best day, believe it.
Bad days happen. Working is the only way to make sure there are few and far between. Get back to it.
Oh.